stand amazed. Lungore saw your spirit. He was not wrong. Siltsan Aungia. This is a good omen. We must take this song back to Hometree. Take counsel with Tahi. She will know of your deeds.
Lungore's passing brings much sorrow, yet with sorrow comes hope. Am I to trust my ears? You have the song?
Don't know how, but yeah, I scored the harmonic, song, tune, jingle, whatever you want to call it.
Ewa smiles on you. Please, sing for me.
Can't I just hum a few bars?
Sing. The song. Show me what you have learned. You have done well. It is the first step in our path.
How many steps we got?
Find location is one step. Speaking to Ewa is another. This demands the Niauve Mokri, the first voice. Only the first voice awakens Well of Souls. Then all Na'vi may speak with Ewa. Once a generation, the Niauve Mokri walks among us. Impossible to say who it is. Could be you. Yes?
Hey, lady. Easy on the mumbo-jumbo stuff. I'm just a six-pack.
And yet the path to the Sleeping Well of Souls becomes clearer. Speak to Tanjala. He will guide you to the next song.
We go to Torok Narain. The next song waits. I hear the human, Thalko, seeks your death. We will not let this happen. You are one of us now.
Thank you, Tanjala.
War is new to this world. It must not happen again. To Torok Narain.
The humans, they flee before us. This is good omen.
This means they gather to attack us elsewhere.
Big B may be right. The Corp would never pull back against Na'vi. This looks to me like a major redeploy.
We must learn where machines gather. Leave human to his foolish quest. He will not long survive forest.
Abel Rider, Amanti's warriors walk below us. Find Amanti. She is wise and powerful. She will guide you. We will meet later.
Good luck, Tanjala.
You come for shards. That must wait.
I hear the troops are evacuating.
Yes, but the Sky People destroy all as they leave, even the beasts they have trapped in cages. Ewa cries.
They won't get away with it. I'll stop them.
Be warned, some of the animals behave like demons. Your people have changed them. They no longer speak to Ewa. The Tatut flee in sky machines. Destroy them. You have done well here. But now, you must go to Beit Damo.
I was afraid you were going to say that. Does he know I'm coming?
No, but he will be eager for your help.
Yeah.
Yeah! each other!
How can I help?
You would not like my answer.
Listen, like it or not, you've got my help on this one.
Strange. The Tatoo load their sky machines with weapons. They will not leave supplies behind.
They'll regret that. Let's hit them, B.
Bedamo. Focus on the sky machine.
My Palu Lucan was captive of the humans. They were cruel to him. If we can heal his wounds, he will fight beside us.
Are you crazy? Every Palulu whatever I've ever met wants to eat me alive.
He is still our brother. We will heal him with Ewa's medicine. The forest is alive with healing plants. Bring them to me. Skills are powerful, Dreamwalker. You are ready to ride.
Excuse me?
He is grateful for your help. He will return the favor. Do not fear him.
A Thanator? I can't believe I'm doing this.
Beidamo is waiting for you. May your luck be good.
Stay calm.
Tattoo rides a sacred beast? Has Ewa gone mad?
Yeah, Whiskers and I are pals now.
I would not be so sure. Go, get your rock shard so we can move on.
Let's go. Stay calm.
The Tatoot will try to move their machines to a place sacred to our clan. We will stop them.
You gotta pick your battles, B. Is it worth dying to protect some land?
Do not speak like you understand. I need you to do. Talk to Tanjala. We are done speaking.
Easy there.
Thank you.
Stay calm. Let's go.
You did not have to help us, Able Rider. Your choice to do so says much about you. Now, we must focus on next shard. Able Rider, you must understand my people. There are places where Awa is stronger. To lose one is to lose all.
I understand. What are we looking at?
The human machines are large and clumsy. They will destroy our sight as they flee.
Let's make sure that doesn't happen.
Come on!
is only one more shard to find.
Just point the way.
You must speak with Amanti. She knows.
You must bring shards to the willow tree that lies beyond the Tatut village. A bad place.
Village? A compound? Why is it bad? What's in there?
Bad things. Demon talkers. Animals who cannot see.
Are you sure we have to go through?
Tanjala and Bedama will join you. You will keep each other safe.
Ryder, come in.
Kendra, tell me some good news.
Afraid not. Falco's become totally paranoid. He's got his whole Merc army gunning for you.
Great. Anything else to brighten my day?
Yeah. This device they're building? It's a ticking time bomb. We can't let Falco get anywhere near the Well Souls. I'll do what I can from here. Kendra out.
The Palalukans have no souls. The humans have taken them. The abominations must die. Do you wish to help us or not?
Well, when you say it like that...